Hello guys, if you're looking for the best Irish setter work boots, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. Check out the description to find out their prices and more information. We've included the links in the description below. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for the daily video notification. So, without further ado, let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Irish Setter Men's 83907 Wellington Work Boot. Most slip-on boots will have either a loud Z or to tight fitting, but the sizing and fitting of these boots are just perfect. They have large calves, so people with bigger calves can comfortably walk around by wearing them. Despite being leather boots, there is no need to break them in. Although breaking in for a week is likely to make them extremely comfy for regular use later. These are soft toe boots, so these won't protect if a heavy object falls on your toes, but they are excellent for flexibility. Not many working boots will offer you the convenience of kneeling with your toes bent. However, the Wellington shoes are flexible with stable flex technology. Comfort is another factor that Irish Setter does not compromise with. These boots offer a dry lasting comfort with ultra-dry technology, featuring a moisture-absorbing lining with waterproof components. The Vibram rubber outsole is good for resisting abrasion and providing traction, while the footbed takes care of the sole of your feet. The non-metallic shank is good for long-term support and ensuring comfort for long days. The boots meet ASTM safety standards for giving protection against electric hazards. 2. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Irish Setter Men's 683605 Work Boot. The mid-ankle leather boots not only keep you safe and comfy in the workplace, but also make you look stylish too. The deep brown upper looks gorgeous with contrasting accents from the outsole, stitching, metal grommets, and the laces. If you work in a hazardous condition, these boots will keep you safe with the ASTM electrical hazard safety standards. The rubber AEVA sole is 1.5 inches thick to keep electricians grounded when they deal with electrical work. Heat-resistant outsoles are also good for protecting your feet in extremely hot conditions. People who need to spend time outdoors will love these boots due to the comfortable footbed and unique traction tread design. Enjoy strong and stable footing on wet and slippery conditions. Just don't forget to clean the soles with lukewarm water when they are dirty. Soapy water could be used if additional cleaning is needed. Working in a wet environment is not a problem anymore, as the full grain upper is waterproof. However, don't forget to take care of the leather parts after exposing them to extreme conditions. 3. The number 3 position is held by Irish Setter Men's Wingshooter ST 83630 to Work Boot. Think of going to an outdoor activity like hunting and fishing, or an outdoor work environment like lumberjacking or a construction site. These jobs and activities require proper equipment, and your footwear is a part of that gadgetry. The Wingshooter ST83630 to Work boots are perfect for carrying your body weight for hours without putting extra pressure on your feet. Also, your feet stay dry due to the ultra-dry waterproof technology, a combination of moisture-wicking lining and water-resistant components. Ankle support is good with the 6.5 inches shaft. The deep lugs keep the outsole free of mud. Even if it gets dirty, washing with lukewarm water will be enough. The lightweight rubber sole with AEVA traction keeps you safe on slippery surfaces. The soles are also heat-resistant and keep you protected from electric hazards. The sole's melting point is 475 degrees Fahrenheit, so expect a foolproof shielding, even if you need to walk on hot surfaces each day. The boots have a non-metallic safety nanotoe, perfect for the workplace requiring protective footwear. The non-metallic design may not give foolproof protection from heavy, dropped objects, but they are flexible. You will love them if you have to be on your knees a lot, but too much pressure on the toe area can wear out the leather of that part quickly. ASTM safety rating keeps you safe from electrical hazards and the I-75C75 standards shield you from impact and compression. 4. Next, at number 4 we have Irish Setter Workmen's 83912 Marshall Boot. The high ankle work boots carry a trendy Western style with a distinct stitching design, pull-on tabs, and V-shape opening. They look tough and they can indeed take a beating with the broad squared steel toe and the combination of top-notch material and construction. There is no way to customize the fitting of the shoes since they are not laced up or have any Velcro straps, but the nearly 15-inch boot opening is enough for you to slip in and out the feet without much hassle. Pulling on the boots is easy due to the dual pull straps, but the tubs may cut into the skin if you are not wearing socks or tucking the pants inside the shoes. The rubber soles meet ASTM F2413-11 electric safety hazards. They also have a 475 degrees Fahrenheit melting point, so you will be safe even after stepping onto a blazing hot surface. Plus, the steel toe is rated for I-75C75 safety standards for impact and compression. It is supposed to give protection even something heavy fall on your toes. A little care can make the shoes last for a long time. Wipe with lukewarm water and let them air dry. If there is mud on the sole, spray the areas with lukewarm water. If deep cleaning is needed, use a non-scented soap and avoid applying any harsh cleaning agent. Also, any Red Wing store offers a free monthly cleaning and repair service for any Irish Setter boots for a year. 5. The number 5 position is held by Irish Setter Men's 83624. 6. Farmington Steel Toe Work Boot. Farmington boots are good-looking work shoes that are rugged, durable, and a pleasure to wear. If you work outdoors like a farmer or a landscape professional, these boots could be your best companion, as they can handle rough conditions. Ankle support is good since the boots have a 6.25 inches shaft measuring from the arch. Padded patches around the ankle ensure further comfort. The boots offer a customized fit with a laced-up design and metal grommets. The 12-inch wide opening also makes it easier to slip your feet in and out. A gusseted tongue would be better for preventing dirt, water, and sand from entering the boots. The boots are not quite waterproof, so be careful while wearing them in wet conditions. The synthetic sole and heel construction are designed to reduce electrical hazards. You won't be electrocuted even if you accidentally step on an electrically energized part. The outsoles are comfortable and grip well on wet surfaces. If you ever need to clean the boots, Red Wing provides this service for free for all of its products. They also offer the repair service for a small fee. 6. The number 6 position is dominated by Irish Setter Workmen's Crosby Nano Toe Boot. The Crosby Nano Toe is a pair of high ankle boots with an 11-inch shaft. The upper is a mix of leather and textile materials. The platform is nearly 5 inches, while the heel is approximately 1.5 inches. There is no lacing system to offer you a custom fit, but wearing the boots is not a struggle since the opening is around 12.75 inches and to pull tabs for easy pulling up. Beware of these tabs though, as they can scratch the skin. The mix of textile and leather keeps the upper breathable and flexible. If you need to kneel a lot for your work, these boots are the right choice. They have an extra nylon patch on the toe area, so that kneeling down does not scuff up that part. The boots are good enough to tackle bad weather conditions. They have a moisture-wicking lining and waterproof components as parts of the ultra-dry technology. The insoles are not just good enough for workers need to be on their feet for long hours. Luckily, they are removable so you can just throw them away and insert something better. Some work hazards in some professions include heavy, dropped objects or vehicles in motion. If you require protective footwear, these Crosby boots get you covered. They meet ASTM F2413-11 I-75C75 standards that give the toes protection from impact and compression. 7. Moving on to the next, at number 7 with Irish Setter Men's 583403 Hiker Work Boot. These are not high ankle boots, but you will still get enough protection due to the 6-inch shaft, padded collar, and a reinforcement patch. The laced-up design is good for having a customized fit. The upper looks rugged due to the double and triple stitching patterns, metal grommets, and patches of protective covering. Wearing the boots will protect your shin area, as the Q-Shin Comfort Tongue technology actively helps with easing pressure there. A padded waffle mesh makes sure that you are comfortable while walking, and a four-way stretch nylon material proves to be great for relief and flexibility. The upper is 100% leather that promises long-term performance with the strategic placement of the MaTec abrasion resistant protective covering on the heel and toe areas. The Vibram Rubber Pexclaim TC 4 Plus outsole resists heat up to 475 Fahrenheit. It is also good for underfoot comfort and making sure you have a stable grip on treacherous conditions. The Pooh midsoles are disappointing in terms of comfort, but you can remove them for better alternatives. These heavy-duty boots are surprisingly lightweight, thanks to the non-metallic shank. Soft toes also meet standard ASTMF 2892, 11, and EH safety ratings. Despite being heavy-duty, the boots are flexible due to the stable flex technology. 8. The number 8 position is held by Irish Setter Work Men's Mesabi Steel Toe, 83,834, Butte. Looking for a pair of well-fitting boots for working outdoors like cutting woods? The Mesabi work shoes will keep you comfortable besides shielding your feet from accidents. The steel toe design is a blessing for those who work in the construction industry or in similar risky conditions. With them, the risk of crushing your toes from a heavy falling object is significantly lesser. A padded tongue and a collar keep the heel and ankle areas protected and comfortable. The slightly longer shaft, approximately 8 inches from the arch, further adds to that shielding. The laced-up design makes sure you get the perfect fit. Heel-molded counter further helps with the fitting along with cradling the heel and arch. This particular design reduces overpronation and saves you from several foot problems. You will stay dry and comfortable in wet weather due to the ultra-dry waterproof technology. However, the leather material does not breathe well. Combined with the steel toe box, the shoes will be the best choice for fall and winter. Wear something that breathes better in hot weather. 9. Next, at number 9 we have Irish Setter Men's Eli 6 83,607 Work Boot. The Eli 83,607 boots come in a brown leather upper, golden metal rings, lighter stitching, a black patch on the rear side, and the black sole add visual accents to the brown color palette. The collar and tongue are padded for better comfort and cushioning for the ankle area. Once the shoes are broken in, they fit like a glove. You can wear them for 10 to 14 hours a day without making your feet tired. Using quality materials and Irish Setter's unique engineering, make these boots a pleasure to wear. They will keep you energized for the whole day while protecting your feet from potential accidents. Irish Setter Pooh V Grip outsole allows a great grip to prevent slipping and are resistant to heat, oil, gas, chemicals, abrasions, electrical hazards. Bottom line, no matter what career you are in, these boots will do the job and more. The boots feature a full grain Crazy Horse leather upper that is directly attached to the dual density Pooh V Grip outsole. Removable PA footbed is good, but you should replace them with a pair of better quality midsoles to get better comfort. Anyone suffering from foot or back problems should definitely replace them. The non-marking outsoles are rated for shielding from electrical hazards. They won't transmit electricity even if you step on a live wire or electrically charged component. Soft toes may not give the same level of protection as steel toe boxes, but these still meet the ASTMF 2892-11 safety standard. 10. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Irish Setter Men's 83,909 Wellington Work Boot. Design-wise, these Wellington boots feature a Western style, but with fewer stitching details. There is no lacing or Velcro closure, so the upper is almost clean except for a few stitching lines. The shaft measures almost 9.5 inches, so your heel and ankle will remain well protected. The boot opening is around 13.5 inches, which means slipping the feet on and out is a cinch. There are two pull-on tabs to make the wearing much easier. The opening has a smooth lining around the edges, but the pull-on tabs can graze your skin. Despite having a big opening, getting on and off could feel tight at the beginning, especially at the joining between the shaft and the sole. However, it will loosen up after breaking in for a while and applying mink oil or leather lotion regularly. Unlike many other Irish setter models, the 83909 Wellington does not have any waterproof lining, so you have to choose another pair from this list for the wet season. We upload all types of tool product review videos every single day. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.